Hello everyone. In this video, we will begin working on our website's e-commerce page. To start, let's add a new shop page. Go to Settings at the top and select Pages in a drop-down menu. Click New Page, change the name field to Shop, and copy the layout from home. Make sure to tick the Clear Body Contents box. Click Apply. And one more time, apply.
Now, let's add it to the menu.
Click on the menu and select Edit Menu. I will replace the services with Shop by clicking on it, changing the name and switching the page to Shop. Let's drag and drop it to make it the last in the menu. Click Apply to save. In the top left corner, hover over the drop-down menu to switch pages. Click on Shop. On the new page, let's drag and drop the text element to give our page a title. Click on the layout. And in the spacing section, in the right panel, add some padding to create space. Let's add the e-commerce composition by dragging it from the main toolbar. I will also add some margins to the text in the right panel to create space. Now, let's remove the email in the corner and replace it with the shopping cart. Right-click the layout and select Remove. Drag and drop the commerce element from the toolbar and select Shopping Cart. To stay up to date with your store, you must set up notifications. In the right panel, click the pen icon next to Contact Form Notifications. In the pop-up, go to Email Settings and insert your emails into the Receive To and Send From fields. We can switch the shopping cart's text in the right panel. Let's make it cart. Right below, we can change the currency in settings. Let's use the euro. And lastly, let's make the cart white. Go to Style, click on the pen, and then the pen again, next to Color. Here you can set the color of the shopping cart. That is it for this video. Let's save the website as a draft and continue in the next one.